There's one group you don't usually hear associated with celebrity feuds, the people who hand out Nobel Prizes. But one member of the Swedish Academy is calling out Bob Dylan over his failure to respond since its October 13th announcement bestowing the Nobel Prize for Literature to the 75-year-old singer. He is the first musician to win the Literature Award in the Academy's 115-year history.